What's up, guys? It's your boy Sean. And of course, we're back in this thing with another video. So look, Miss Doja Cat. Miss Doja is back with a new song. Yes. So her Planet Her album is coming out, I think, June the 26th, if I'm not mistaken. June 20-something. And I'm so ready for this album because I already know this album is going to be so fucking sick. Like, have you not seen the album cover? Like, it's going to be nasty. Then she got Ariana. She got The Weeknd. She got Young Thug. Yeah, so she like, she good people on this album. It's going to be sick. Now, I already know because songs she already came out with has always been sick. Then everything that Miss Doja Cat has came out with so far in this era, she has delivered to the fucking T. Like, Miss Doja Cat, she knows the assignment. And she always goes for the extra credit points. And she always get them. Yes, give her to her. Give it to her because Miss Doja Cat is sickening. And I know a lot of y'all may not like her and say, oh, this, blah, 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 but Miss Doja Cat's gonna serve. She's gonna give a serve. So today we're here to get into Miss Doja Cat's new song. New song's called Need to Know, all right? Now this ain't her next single, so I think it's like just a promotional song for, just to get us ready for the album. But since the album is so close to coming out, I wonder if she's gonna drop the actual next single, because the next single has been the one with The Weeknd. So I wonder if she's gonna actually drop it or not. But hey, we just gonna wait to see. I love for her to drop some more music. I don't care if she can wait, because either way, I'm gonna eat shit up. So yeah, so today we're gonna get into her new song called, like I said, called Need to Know. But before we get into that, I'm gonna need y'all to go ahead and hit that subscribe button for your boy. It is $3.99. Okay, y'all know this already. It's $3.99. So go ahead and go ahead and subscribe. But also, make sure you follow me on all my social media at That's So Sean. Okay, that's my IG and Twitter. All right, now we got all the things out the way. All that's out the way. We're gonna clear that out the way. Let's go ahead and get into Miss Doja Cat. Need to Know.
Let's go. Yep, that's me.
All right, so I got the song pulled up. So let's go ahead and get into it. Come on. Made me feel like I'm on another planet. Ooh. Ah. Oh. Come on. Wait. Come on, bitch. Gotta run that bass up with some what's your size? Ass to track and divide. They don't throw no curves. Hold up, I'm going wide. Come on, bitch. Eat me up, bitch. Come on. I love the feeling of this. It's just fun. It feels like I'm in space bumping some music. I feel like I'm in space and I'm just bumping some nice ass, good ass music. Eat me up. Come on. Come on. Cause she writes her shit. Come on. Woo. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I love this part. Okay, I like that. That was not bad. That was a nice little vibe. Miss Doja Cat, you know, she gave a sickening verse, sickening chorus. She got enough. Oh, this video is going to be nasty. Now, she's going to bring it home with the visual. She's going to bring it home with the visual. Wow. You know, the visual, it drops tomorrow. So, of course, you're going to get that. But other than that, I like the song. The song is a nice vibe. You know, I can see kind of what directions she's going with this album. Of course, this album is called Planet Her. And I love how she's sticking so much to this era. And by, like, the title of it, like, she's really sticking to it. Like, I like when an artist do, like, a certain concept for their era. And they stay in that character for the whole era. Love that. sickening. And I love that she's playing along with it. Like, this song feel like space. It feel like out of the world, out of the planet. You know, shit like that. I love it. I love it. So all in all, I love the song. The song is great. It's such a vibe. You know, Miss Doja Cat never can do wrong in my eyes. So I'm just ready for the video now, because I know she's going to, like I said, she's going to bring it home. She's going to eat this visual up, okay? Guys, that's all I got for you today. Now, tomorrow, we're gonna talk about this visual, all right? But tonight, comment below, tell me what you think about this song. Make sure you follow me, share, comment, do all that good shit you already know. And I will see you guys on the next reaction. Peace.